Hello everyone, my name is Chirag Chaudhary and I am from TEEXTC and today I am going to summarize a topic for you all, which is Gaussian surfaces. Okay, now what is Gaussian surfaces? It is an application of Gauss law. Now what does Gauss law state? Gauss law states that the total electric flux passing through a closed surface is equal to the total charge enclosed by that surface. Okay, and that surface is Gaussian surface. Now it is a hypothetical closed surface. Now what does hypothetical mean? Hypothetical means imaginary. So our Gaussian surface is going to be a geometrical surface which is hypothetical, which is imaginary or hypothetical. Okay. Now let's take an example. There is a point charge plus Q. Okay. There is a point charge plus Q, and we have to find electric flux about that point. So now we will assume a hypothetical surface around it. So this is the hypothetical surface that we have imagined. Okay, and the rectangular distance is r. Now how do we find electric flux of this point? It is just the dot product of electric field and surface area. Okay, so this is the electric field and the flux is dot product of electric field and surface area. Simple, and it can be any geometrical surface. Now here it is circular, it can also be a square, it can be anything. Okay, now let's take another example. Plus Q was a point charge. Now let's take a line charge. This is the line charge. Okay, and there is charge on this line. Now we need to find electric flux about it. Now let's say that we have to find the flux at a distance r. So what are we going to do? Again, assume a hypothetical surface. So this is our hypothetical surface. So this is our line. We will find flux about this line, and these are our surfaces. So now we have three surfaces: S1, S2, S3. So now what is going to be the flux? What is flux? Dot product of electric field and its surface area. Electric field, surface area. First, electric field, surface area of second, electric field, surface area of third surface. All these three, and now we can integrate each and every term. Okay, and we will simply add. So we will add them, and this will give us our total flux of this line charge, and this is the flux of our point charge. So in this way we can find electric flux by using the concept of Gaussian surface. Thank you.